finished filming the swatches of the Gloss Skin and Beyond 3-in-1 Lip Cheek and Eye Tint. It's currently 5 o'clock and I have it on my lips. What I have is Desire, and we will be testing it or doing a wear test all throughout the day and see until when it will last on my lips. Guys, time check. It is currently 9:20 and ito, ang ganda-ganda pa rin nung lip tint sa lips ko, as in talagang nandyan pa siya. And I just want to let you know that the one on my cheeks is the creamy lipstick in Rebel. And napansin na siya na good ng pamangkin ko. And sabi niya, it looks really good on you. And I'm really, really loving it. It looks natural on me. So the lipstick is not just for the lips. It can actually be used on your cheeks as well. So, hey guys, it's already 10:15. And kakapos ko lang kumain ng masebong mutton dish. And nabawasan na yung tint ng lips ko. Pero obviously, meron pa din. Ayan, no? And of course, the cheeks ko, ganun pa din. So, just giving you an update, even if after nag-coffee na ako kanina, nag-turon na ako, nag-sopas na ako, at yun, kumain na ako ng dinner, ganyan pa rin yung cheek and lip and eye tint sa aking lips. So, this is already the 5th hour, and I'll see you guys later. Sorry, 11:20. And it's been 6 hours that we have the lip tint on my lips. Yes, it's quite obvious still, but sa personal, nakikita mo na lang yung konting leftover nung tint. Hindi na siya ganun ka-obvious. Sa malayo, okay pa. Kasi it really looks like my lips but better. Pero hindi na siya sobrang obvious in person. Hey guys, it's already 1:30 a.m. Kita niyo ba? And I'm about to sleep. I just had my skincare on. And I wanna show you na even if you, pasensya na maingin AC, even if hindi kayo magre-retouch, it will still last for 8 hours. It's not gonna be that prominent. Hindi rin siya ganun ka very obvious. But ito is enough for you to not look pale and not look like a dead person. Ayan. So that's it. Pahabol lang. So, goodbye.